What up, guys? So today we are going to be playing Fortnite, and guess what? So this was already pre-recorded. I'm just, doing my voice over the pre-recording. But I've been doing a lot of gameplays because I'm over at a family member's, and they don't like to have their voice in the background. They don't prefer to have it in the background. So because of that factor, I literally play the games, and then I just basically go back and then record my voice over the video. So today, on this video, I was pretty excited because I was like, shit, okay, today we're finally actually going to get some action because it's Fortnite, and it's not only Fortnite, but it's the season 4, 3? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's season 4 of chapter 2, and it's not only that, but I haven't gotten able to basically drove in a car, which I was going to do, which I do in this video as well. And this is the Marvel one, as you guys will see.
I know I brought these mighty warriors here to defend our reality. High above this strange land is where we'll prepare to stand against him. Galactus, the devourer of worlds. We must remember who we are. Storm. Iron Man. Mystique. Doctor Doom. She-Hulk. Wolverine. And I am Groot. Indeed. Our greatest war begins here. Now, we will explore this land, regain our powers, and reclaim our memories. Join us. Together, we will defeat Galactus and save all reality!
So I'm back, guys. I'll just let those videos roll out, or that screen, that cutscene screen roll out. Which is pretty cool that, like, I find it actually pretty cool that, like, Thor is like one of the main characters of that. So the thing, so the battle pass includes Thor. He's the first outfit for the Marvel series. He's just a Marvel series outfit. It's not legit or not. This is a contract card by Frost Glow. Then a spray card Majora's Strike, which is of course Thor's hammer. You get 100 bucks, and then you get Thor's cloak, which is a backling. Then, so you get 100 V-bucks, which is $1 literally. Then you get the MCG, which stands for Marvel Comics Glider. It's a glider and it's like pretty epic. So that's the beginning stage of it. There's multiple stages. Then there's the banner. There's the Majinor. I can't remember how to say that. I forget how to say that. Then there's a Berserker Barrage, which is a spray. Then a loading screen, Adenium Splash, Wolverine's Trophy, which is Blackling, which it looks like one of Galactus's head. Ferocious, which is a wrap. Wolverine Volume Number 2, which is his style for the MCG. Glider, the Marvel Comics Glider, which is actually pretty good. Then Wolverine, which is actually pretty boss. I want to get him. Actually, this is just the Wolverine challenges. So yeah, then there was that emoticon, then there's the banner, and then there's this skin, which is the challenges. Or there's that it's that emote. which is, or no, it was that, like, it was like that, not that emo, it was like that dance, that you had to do with Wolverine that you have to do the challenges for. So that one was Jennifer Walters, which is, her name is Crimson. She is that's her name for the She-Hulk, if you guys did not know that. I did not know that, and then I was like, who is Jennifer Walters? Then I was like, I got to her section, I was like, oh, she's She-Hulk, that makes sense. Then there's Storm, which punk outfit, Wolverine classic outfit, Dr. Doom, God Emperor outfit, and then, yeah, that one was pretty, actually caught my eye. Then the tactical mystical, I can't remember the tactical outfit, but yeah, then there's this, there's that, thing, there's that Eden, there's the glider, which is the, Thor one, there was the Thor, screen. Then there's the emoticon called Asgardian, Majora's Path, which is Marvel's, which is just a regular, it's literally just a glider. Then the God of Thunder, which is a built-in emote, which you have to do challenges for. You have to do challenges for every one of the characters. See, this is what I was talking about. It's like, oh, so she's She-Hulk, that's right. And then there's a spray, there's the emoticon, and then this is the music called Wars Horizon. 100 V-Bucks. Then the Cosmic Wave, which is a loading screen. The MCG, which is the She-Hulk version of the MCG. She's actually a pretty good comic. She-Hulk wasn't my favorite superheroes, though. She's like one of those characters that, like, oh yeah, she does exist. To me, anyways. Then Jennifer Walters, which is the She-Hulk person before She-Hulk. Like Bruce Banner, but she's that's just her name. And I'm pretty sure Bruce Banner and her are like cousins and stuff. Either that, or they're like brother and sister, or they're like, you know, close relatives or close friends that, you know, got the same shit to go through. So then there's the backlink called Scales of Justice, the Banner, Hammers of Justice, which is a harvesting tool, which it comes into two and then comes into one. Then there's a loading screen named Carrying the Team, 100 V-Bucks. Then there's a Gamma Flex, which is an emoticon, and then a built-in emote, which you have to do challenges for, called Gamma Overload. Look at that. They made her very thick in this game. I'm just saying. Then there's Groot. So the control is called Saplight. There's 100 V-Bucks. Then there's, I went back to Saplight. Then there's Sapling Groot, which is a backling, which is literally Groot. Then there's the rap called Sap. Then there's a spray called Groot Glow. Then there's Might, which is a song. Then there's the Banner. Then the Groot's Sap Axes, which is two, and then I'm pretty sure it comes into one, yeah. And then there's Groot, which is actually going to be pretty cool to play, because Groot's like, just I'm like, Groot, I'm Groot. Like, I know we're Groot. We know you're Groot. Like, that's not the question we were trying to ask. But yeah. And then there's the Groot MCG glider version or style, which is that style of it. And there's the emoticon called Groot, and then there's the glider called Root Ring, which is literally just like roots and tail glider. A spray called Rocket Blaster, on a limb, which is a loading screen, a banner, and then Groot's built-in emote that you have to build up challenges for, which is Battle Brother, which is literally Root Raccoon, or Raccoon Rocket, literally coming out and just like coming into just being like, what's up, brother? Like, he's just like a backling, or it's not really like a backling, it's just more of like a, it's like an emote. But it stays for a little bit. So I'm work tired. Then I think this is that Storm. So it's a V-Bucks, a rap, an emoticon named Storm Warning, a control named Storm Strike, a banner named blah blah blah, 100 V-Bucks, the outfit Storm. Then Storm's version of the MCG, which is just her like looking back like, what's up, bitches? Then the harvesting tool called Hand of Lightning, which is actually pretty cool, especially to her character. Then storm fight, which is a loading screen, which is her basically just exploring stuff. Then a glider named Gathering Storm, which is her just flying inside of like a tornado. Which is pretty cool. It is pretty cool. And then a spray called Punk Oral. And then a built-in emote, which is called the Outforce, which is you have to do challenges for, which is storms and challenges. And then you literally do that. And then Dr. Doom. So this song called Venice. Then emoticon, and then banner, and then a harvester called named Staff of Doom. 100 V-Bucks, Arcane Steel, which is a wrap, and then Dr. Doom himself, which is an outfit. Pretty cool outfit. And then a back lane name called or Doom Chalice, and then SMG, the Doom style, and the Marvel Comics letter. And then the 100 V-Bucks, and then a glider called Arcane Energy Glider, which is actually pretty cool. Because he's just literally gliding on energy. Then a loading screen called Doom Unleashed, which is actually pretty cool to look at, because it's just him with his energy. Then a contract named Doom Drap, or Doom Warp. And then puts a new emoticon, which is Victory Von Doom, which is you have to do challenges for, which is his challenges. And then we get to Mystique's challenges, which straight away you get the Mystique's version of the Marvel Comic Fighter. And it's pretty cool. Then you get a emoticon called Mystique Sneak Banner, which is just her, V-Bucks. And then you get a loading screen called Identity Crisis. And then you get Mystique, which is her outfit. And then you get Mystique Skull, which is a back bling. And then you get a spray called True Mystique, glided, the harvester called Gilded, like blah blah blah. A rap called Man, I'm going too fast. Shapeshifter, which is a built-in emoticon, which you can literally change into a different person. Then the Iron Man, which is the loading screen, the man in the suit. And I was messed up right here, so I was just like, you know what, let's go. Or I might have actually... You know, I might have actually just not recorded the part where I was just where I was looking at the Iron Man stuff. But it's okay, we'll look at the Iron Man stuff later. The Battle Pass is going to be there until November something. But yeah. So there's the punch cards, the battle pass, Wolverine challenges, and the comic, which is, I was actually shocked about. It's 12 pages long, and then this is the first page. It takes forever to load, though. It's a literal comic book that you can read while you're in the lobby. Nexus War Thor, which is, it's a comic book that was made for Fortnite. Nexus War Thor. Asgard, City of the Gods, and I didn't get to read. I'll read it soon time, but I was just like, man, I want to come and play. I don't want to read some shit. I want to play. Like, I'm not here to just basically read. I'm here to play. Playtime, brother.
from the airwaves, bringing the freshest and hottest straight to your radio.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep.
Hey, hey, hey! Eyes on the road, and your dial glued to pop radio. Eyes on the road, and your dial glued to pop radio.
You're listening to the best station around. You know I'm right about this.
Beatbox on the airway, bring the freshest and hottest straight to your radio.
your dial glued to pop radio.
freshest and hottest straight to your radio.